Hudson River. Eric didn't get on the train with the rest of us, so hopefully he will meet us. We'll have to wait for him when we stop again. But yeah, we got on the train, the door closed, and we realized Eric hadn't even gotten through the check-in place yet. And we've only been here for 10 minutes. Okay, so here we are. This is the World Trade Center, 9/11 Memorial. We're approaching right now. I'm trying to video sideways, see if this works out better for TVs and stuff. There it is. If you look up to here, you can see and all around here on the wall.
Zoom
all around. Around here you can see people's names written all down here. Really bad. Anyway. We're headed towards Statue of Liberty and Ellis Island next. Here we are at the, what is this place called? Castle Clinton, and this is where you buy your tickets to go to the Statue of Liberty in Ellis Island. And you can see in the distance of the city, a different perspective. Yeah. Get ready, all excited. What do you have to say about that, Tala?
It's interesting. Uh-huh. This used to be a museum, but it's closed now.
Yeah, we need to work on their museums. Looking kind of shabby. Okay, so now we're getting on Miss Ellis Island, hopefully, to go over there to the Statue of Liberty and to Ellis Island there in the distance. Cool. Okay, our ferry is now launched and we're headed over. There is a Statue of Liberty right there. Let's see if I can zoom that in. No, I can't. And then that's where Ellis Island is. That is Governor's Island right there. Heidi and Ellie are standing over there. The boys are right here.
getting off.
Watch your step.
Watch your step coming down. Enjoy your visit.
Statue of Liberty. It's behind these trees where my family is taking a break. This is the bike from, what was the show called again?
Orange County Choppers.
We watched them make this bike on the show. It's kind of cool. Their picture is down there. There he is.
First stop, Ellis Island. Second stop, New York City. Watch your step on the ramp. Be careful on the ramp.
Top of the registry room. This cloud action, man, that is awesome. Woo-wee! And there's the Empire State Building way down there. Fun and games. Thank you.
showtime, ladies and gentlemen, showtime.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today.
Welcome to New York, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to New York. Ladies and gentlemen, that's Clarence. He's getting ready, warming up, guys. York, come on, guys. Give him a round of applause, guys. Make some noise. Make some noise. Watch him, ladies and gentlemen. Watch him. Come on, Jaden. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Classic New York stuff. Where are we right now?
Grand Central Station.
And where did the movies that we saw, where did they come crashing in from? Over there?
There.
There. Or, what movie was it?
Avengers.
And then Eric noticed something. What did you notice that we haven't seen before?
The stars up above.
They had the constellations above on the ceiling. That's pretty cool. All right, there we are, Grand Central Station. We've been here before, but now they're older, so we have a bit of a history. Here we are entering the vessel. Dun, dun, dun. What?
Oh, that's really cool. So we see it down here and we go up and just put it in.
What?
Whoa.
Where are you going, babe?
Going up.
Going up?
Going up.
Going up.
Going up. Stick one.
Going up. We got elevator to take these people up. Isn't that weird looking? Alright, come on up. This shed looking building is what they call it. It's on tracks. And they can move the top part of it all the way out here. So this area is covered and this area is exposed. It's pretty cool. Okay, where's Eric? There he is, way up there. All right, so Eric has come up all these stairs. He's run up. Where is he? There he is. Awesome. He's got a couple more to go. Train yard for the subway. There's a train coming into dock, I guess. Subway where we came in is right there. Swimming pool on top of a hotel with the lifeguard that's bored out of their mind. Lifeguard of day. Natalie, why don't you get closer?
She's scared.
Oh boy. Where's Eric? Where did Eric go? Trying to find Eric. Oh, hey, there he is. Yeah. Good job. We made it to the top of the vessel. We're all out of breath from climbing all the stairs. Anyway, this is what we have. Eric made it to the top first. Yeah, Eric. It's pretty amazing. And it's the other side. Man, no doubt. I'm holding my phone with both hands. The idea of dropping this thing is pretty scary.
At least you'd be able to see where it landed.
Yeah, I would. I mean, I'm gonna watch for stuff falling when you're over there. That's pretty amazing. What do you think of this, Natalie?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Natalie, go look over the edge.
Yeah, if you look over there in the ground.
Yeah.
You can see the tops of people's heads. Pattern they made in the garden.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
So the gorilla, where was the gorilla?
Opposite.
The gorilla was right there.
It's covered by trees. Yeah. A tree. Yeah. Oh, some fountains there.
Yeah, that's cool. Ta-da! This is where they are. I don't know where Eric went. There they are. Three of them. All the way down there. This is where you come to watch Czechoslovakia play in the Euros 2020, really being played in 2021, here at the vessel. Isn't that cool?
It's helped out at the end. Christensen comes along, makes a good block.
Didn't even know what's going on there. Yeah, it's the Euros quarterfinals, Denmark against Czech. Wow, it's a really nice screen. Okay, so the vessel's in the distance and we are now walking on the Highline, which is a converted railway overpass system that went through part of the city. They've created it into a garden walkway. And so we're gonna walk all the way down to another park. It's called Little Island. It'll give you an idea of what it looks like. Let me see if I can turn it around. So you kind of walk on this elevated walkway now, all the way through, along the Hudson River, through these skyscrapers, on this garden. It's quite amazing. Pretty fun.
Passive living. You can live there. You can live here. Or you can live there. It's pretty amazing. Or you can live there. Or that. That's just a completely different lifestyle. Interesting architecture.
Alma Allen. Nice place to live, I guess. Not very private. So we're gonna stop here and have our picnic here in the middle of the city. Still walking down the Highline.
Family, we're still on the Highline. Starting to rain a bit. What we were gonna do, which we'll come back and do another time, is go up to that thing. It's called the Edge. It's very expensive to go on it. It's a glass floor. We're gonna go up that next time we come. Right now we're enjoying it. It started to drizzle a little bit, hence the umbrellas. But we're really enjoying the different types of buildings that are here. It's amazing the contrast that you see. This one's all tiled with green. And we're gonna continue on here. They're collecting water for some reason over here. I don't know what that's all about. All right, here what we go. What is it, guys? It's a retainer.
It's a retainer.
That's hilarious. Eric's never had a retainer. What are they gonna make art of next? I don't know. Here we are on the High Line. Heidi pointed out to us that we're walking on the railway line. You can see it there. Pretty cool, huh?
Yep.
Yeah.
Things you find on the High Line walk.
Oh, you see the parking
lot just behind it? Yeah, I do. Cool. Mesmerizing. Okay, let's see what music we can sing to this. Or not.
Slow.
It's too slow, Eric. So Eric pointed out the parking lot over here, where you have all your fancy cars stacked on top of each other. Here we go.
This icy. Yeah, is it? Yeah, no.
Oh, come on, Tyler. No, keep singing.
Not if you're videoing.
Oh, not if you're videoing. Yeah. Boo. So here's some cool buildings that look like barrels or something. I don't know. There are windows. Very interesting.
Look, Eric. It's chiropods.
Chiropods. Okay.
Yeah, Cairo barrels, whatever you want to call them.
All right. Well, it's whatever you want to call them, Tyler said, so. It's so cool, like, walking through the high-rises. It's really, really interesting. The other thing that's interesting about New York is, like, everyone speaks different languages. They're all from different areas, different parts of the world. It's really, really interesting. Still on the High Line. And you can see the old pier. What's remnants of the old pier is these little logs sticking out of the water. It's pretty cool. Still a bit of drizzle. You can see how the High Line goes. You're basically walking along that. Goes through to the building over there. All right, guys, let's head out.
Rain. This is not rain. It's a fountain. Make it sound like rain. It goes actually here.
That is so cool. Different. So we're headed towards Little Island, and it's over there, through there. you'll see some interesting looking pillars that little island is built on. Cost something like $275 million to build. And that's where we're gonna head over to next, right over there. You can see the pillars there. And it's an island made off of the old pier. You can see the old stumps from the old pier down there. So that's where we're headed. All right, here we are going onto a little island. You can see it there.
Ducks.
There's some ducks down here in the river. There's the old pier is down there. There's the family. So Chelsea, I guess district or whatever, the old meatpacking district is in the background over there. We'll probably head over there to try and find something to eat later on. There we go. In the middle of the Hudson River. Video.
All right.
It moved. I like the cross, he crosses his legs over, it's awesome, man. Yay, well done. Now we're inside the Chelsea Market. It's kind of like an outdoor, indoor, well there's a ceiling, but it looked like this used to be outdoors. This is the Chelsea Market where you come to get food and other sorts of curios and tourist things. Watching, what was the name of the movie, guys?
In the Heights.
In the Heights. And it was a very good movie that we all enjoyed. And we thought it was super cool that we were all going through the subways and everything just like in the movie. And so here is a picture of the movie that we saw. Here's where they rise. And then they go over here and they get boiled and cooked in luscious oil. And then they get flipped. The flipper is awesome. Check the flipper out. You get under there and they get flipped. Flips them, boom. Here's another one. It's gonna get flipped. Mix them up and boom. And they float along here, they get dried out here, and then they go over here into this waterfall of luscious goodness. Look at that, oh, that's just amazing. And those happy donuts, happy donuts. And then they go down here, they go around, and then she puts them in the box to sell to happy customers.
Everybody upstairs.
So what are we looking at?
Hard Rock Cafe. Yeah, they're gonna be going there in London. Then we went to a version of that.